Ludomir, listen to me. They will cut you down before you reach the gates.
And what do you suggest? Wait for it to be over? Yeah, everything will be tickety-boo.
At least bring a squad along.
Who, eh? Bloody hells! You! Who are you? What did you just... Never mind. 1,000 bee stings! That whore, son! You'll answer for this in Morgendrick!
Are you just gonna stand there, Harbinger? Go after him! Unless you want to send that drunken fool to his death. So the Harbinger enters the fray and is not content to just watch. This will be interesting.
Indrek! Show your face, you coward! I know what you did!
The gate! Close the gate!
Kill them all! Let Yarlok strung them out!
I trained for this?
What just happened?
Well done. Now let's charge in!
Picking up stuff. We gotta hurry.
When you showed me the vision, did you know about me and Vera? She didn't trust many people, but she trusted me. And I failed her. Is that why you showed it to me?
Let her breathe!
temple to bits if you don't come out! Where did she go? Look at that column go! Let's find another one! Here they come! Enough with you soldiers! We want Indrek! What? Could that be? Ever teach you that? Tell me, not everything that Cid has spoken to me. She was like that. Hard to make sense of. Good thing I still got my sense of smell, even if the rest of my senses aren't as sharp. Hope you made peace with your bargain, Drick.
Spare me the theatrics, Mjolnir. Were you here to fight? We would be fighting instead of this tantrum of yours. What do you want?
What I want? I want your head on a pike! I want your soldiers gutted! I want your empire put to the torch! And I want her back! But I can't have her back now, can I? Because you killed her!
I regret torturing you, Ludomir. It's driven you mad. Execution would have been more merciful.
Torture was your first ticket to hell. No, this is about Vera.
The priestess?
There's nothing I can do that will punish you enough for what you've done to her. But I have some ideas. After I break your bones, rip out your feathers, I'll finish with the eyes. But don't worry, I'll leave one, just like you did for me.
Ludomir, hold! I command you to...
We're done talking. Matey? What did you... Why did you show him that?
You are not of this world. Why did you side with Ludomir of all creatures?
That does it! I've had enough of...
Will you listen? The priestess. Her death was not by my hand.
Ha! One of your torturers, then? If so, her blood is still on your hands.
I am the one who was wrong. Vera broke into the crypt of my ancestors. No one is allowed there. It is sacred to me. Yet this priestess defiled it with her presence.
So you tortured her? No food, no water. When did you begin to burn the skin from her ears, eh? Vera's stronger than me. Stronger than you. So when she wouldn't break, you killed her.
She would not answer me, it is true. I had her imprisoned, but she escaped with help from an accomplice. I would not make up such a tale. A prisoner escaping from me? I will not waste any more words about your sister. You could never see the truth, Ludomir, even before I took your eye.
Indrik. This accomplice. Who was it?
The leader of the Redemption Mob. That sickly mouse, Ratika. Go to Redentia. Speak to her. Hear it for yourself.
You and me, Indrik. This isn't over.
My words exactly.
Mate, let's find Ratika before I change my mind. Tracks through the forest. Smell of oil, metal, Imperial troops. I knew this would happen, and it's all my fault.
Alert! There she go!
Called timing. I mean, thanks.
Don't mention it. Say, any word from Ratika?
Should have heard something by now. Hope the boss is all right.
Yeah. There must be more. Imperials. Let's hurry.
Bridge now!
Don't let her escape!
We made it!
This should slow down their advance.
Here!
Warlock sort them out.
Summon call reinforcements!
Climb this perfectly solid-looking piece of Rodentian engineering. Bloody hell! What's with emperors and their obsession with big toys? Didn't you see the sign? No dogs allowed on this bridge! What? That was... Hurry! Detonator, the honor is yours, mate.
Hey, Imperials! Did your Eagle Masters teach you how to fly?
This won't bring back the dead. But it sure felt good to wreck that big toy. Vera's buried here. As Indrik said, my adopted sister. But sister all the same. After I avenge her, I'll come back here and pay my respects. You're welcome to come with me. If you want. Where's your boss?
Busy.
I have to talk to her. Now!
You can wait.
She'll see us now, or I'll smash this precious crystal of yours.
You wouldn't dare. You'd have to be an idiot. He is an idiot! Get them!
Ratika? Bloody hell. What happened to you? You sure that weird magic of yours is healthy? Anyway. Is it true? Did you help Vera escape? Do you know who killed her?
You are weak, confused, and blind. Our answers will not unfreeze your mind.
Ratika, I'm not in the mood. Indrik said Vera was with you. Enough with the rhymes. Talk!
Destroy Amazon. The price. Death.
Ratika! We don't have to fight! Why are you acting like this? And what's that supposed to mean? She's dead?
No. I am.
just want the truth.
The truth. It will break your soul.
Trust me, I doubt it can get any more broken than this.
The truth, then. When I was meant to be radical, I freed the priestess. We fled, and it did not lie.
And where did you go?
The vault.
The vault? Can't you be more specific? What vault? Where? Bloody hell! What now?
Spare me the theatrics, Vladimir.
What I... But I can't have...
I regret torture.
Torture?
The priestess?
There's nothing I can... But I have some ideas. But don't worry.
Vladimir, hold!
We're done talking.
You brought help, Vladimir? Now the question is, will it be enough? I will not go down so easily. Pointless! Thank you.
trick.
Come on, let's get him!
Where did you find such a strong ally, Ludomir? Pygarians, to me!
Where did she go?
Yield! I beg you, Ludomir, please, listen to me.
You want me to show you mercy? Like the kind you showed me in your dungeons?
You believe I killed Vera. You are wrong.
You lying sack of...
Wait! Vera was under my custody, true. But she escaped. My soldiers chased them all the way to the city of Eka before the trail was lost.
Nice try. But I still feel like ripping your feathers out.
Attention, Emperor!
You had to be lying. Had to be. But we should investigate in Eka, just in case. If Vera was there, I have a friend who'd know for sure. Fjorvold will be back any moment now. He has a network in the city. If Pharaoh was here, he'll know.
You were supposed to die at the temple.
What was that about? Those were Rodentians. Did Ratika set me up? Damn. I hope Fjorba's all right.
Thank you.
If you are ready, Harbinger, I will send you as far back as I can. The rest is up to you.
She fooled me into believing she was a good person. Oh, I still remember the day she showed up with Vera. Ratika had the notion that orphan owls should live with bears. I can't afford to doubt. Ratika must die.
Still a mess.
Save your wits for someone who cares.
So, you're not here to rescue me?
Enough! You know exactly why I'm here.
Hold on. It's complicated, all right? Just give me a moment. I can explain everything.
What I don't understand is why you would want to kill Vera. I thought you were friends. She was even helping Rodentia, helping you.
Listen to me. I can explain everything.
Oh, let me guess. For your cause, for the greater good, for Rodentia. Save your explanation. I'll let you tell it to Vera herself.
But I had to do it, and it was for...
She already knows that we know.
Ludimir, get the wax out of your ears and listen for once. Don't you see? Your friend there could have killed me. Instead, she showed me this. Do you get it?
Get what?
You came here for revenge. I get it. I understand revenge. All kinds. From hot to cold, noble to ugly. But your friend came here to understand. Ludimir, think about it. Would I kill a friend, or anyone for that matter, on a whim? Come on, Ludimir, you know me better than that.
No, I don't. I don't think I've ever known you. And now I don't care.
No. I have to show you something. Proof. Ah, of course.
No, you don't. Murderer, come back here.
city smells all thick, but I can still pick out Ratika's scent. She came this way. Keep your strength for more valuable targets. Getting close. Picking up more scents ahead. I know some of them. No. No, impossible! Hey, Fjorbor, old friend. Is this about the tab I still owe you?
You've always been my best client, Ludomir. Always punctual for a pint. Always predictable. Then, the Harbinger had to show up. Why didn't you go kill Endrick like you were supposed to?
Well, I guess I let you down, Fjorbor. It wasn't like I was tracking down my sister's murderer, Vero's family. I'm looking for her killer. You know, the little mouse with the big mouth.
Oh, Ludomir, you shouldn't have come. I tried to keep you from this. You are... well, you're the closest thing I have to a friend. But friends aren't exactly a thing I can keep anymore.
Come on. Don't do this. It doesn't have to be this way. Are you protecting Ratika or something?
Protecting? Oh, no.
Wait. Why are there Imperials with you?
Some stakes transcend nations. Now. Shall we get to it? Or do you need to drink yourself stupid for this fight, too?
If this was a real fight, I would. But not the watered-down piss you call ale.
Don't let her escape! We're no match! We need the fury! Spike them!
I will crush you!
So
let's just call it quits, yeah? Now get out of my sight. Ratika's inside. I don't like the smell in the air. Be on your guard. Think they killed each other? No. Look at these wounds. Our friends outside must have done this. But what would be the pleasure or the gain from killing them? What's going on here? Come on, dumb bear, think! This place. It was in the vision. This is where Vero was killed.
So what? What did Ratika do after that? Let's say she came back to find proof. Proof. Ratika mentioned a sword. The same sword she killed Verrin with? And why is Indrik here? This is an Imperial vault. So, then, maybe it belongs to Indrik? Wait, in the sewers? God will crush you! In the sewers, when I discovered